Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum.
In this video, let us see how Google Lens can be used to copy and paste the handwritten text to your computer. Google has added a very useful feature to Google Lens. You can now copy and paste handwritten notes from your phone to your computer with Lens. The handwritten text should be neatly written to this function to work. In order to use this feature, you should have the latest version of Google Chrome and Google Lens app. Also, you should be logged in into the same Google account on both the devices, Chrome browsers. This feature is a hit or miss. You may see some typos if the text is not written neatly. Let us see the demo now.
I have installed the latest version of Chrome browser in my laptop and logged in with my Tech Forum email ID. If you see here, I have logged in with Tech Forum email ID.
I also logged in with the same email ID in my mobile Chrome browser. I'm going to scan this sample document. Let me now open the Google Lens app. There is an option to scan the handwritten text. So let me scan the sample document. Click on select all. Now you have multiple options. Copy text, you can copy and paste to any document. Copy to computer, you can copy to the computer where the same Google ID is logged in, and also you should be able to listen the text. Let me now copy the text. Okay, it's copied to clipboard. Paste it to a document. Now you can see the handwritten text is copied to the document. The document is almost matching with the handwritten text what we scanned. Let me click on copy to computer now. This will display the list of connected devices with the same ID. Select the computer. You will be receiving a notification to your computer. The text is copied to the clipboard. You should be able to paste to any of the editor, the copied content. So I paste it to Word. Now you can listen the copied text.
Google Lens is an image recognition technology developed by Google, designed to bring up relevant information related to objects it identifies using visual analysis based on a hot rail network. On.
This is a cool feature. Google Lens have other interesting features also. Have a look into it. Thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.